Hello, once again, everybody. I am the coach. We are now just 1 week away from the Royal Rumble Live exclusively on pay-per-view. And we found out this past week the WWF title will be on the line. Kurt Angle against none other than Triple H, the Game. Also the Royal Rumble match. The most exciting 60 minutes in all of sports entertainment. Anybody can walk out of the Royal Rumble and go on to WrestleMania to face the WWF champion. Could be The Rock, could be Stone Cold Steve Austin, or it could be Rikishi.
It doesn't matter if I'm number 1, 10, 15. It just so happens to be that I'm number 30. So that means I will be the last man in, and I will be the last man standing. And you know what that means? I go to WrestleMania to fulfill my dream to become the WWF champion.
30 superstars all vying for that pot of gold at the end of the rainbow to go on to WrestleMania. The Royal Rumble is only 1 week away, live exclusively on pay-per-view.